How you doing? How you doing? You guys enjoying the day? I'll tell you what. If you guys are wondering what spine of arrow that you need to use, here's a simple little thing to go by to decide what size arrow spine to get. Let's see. You're shooting a 50-pound bow. Times that by 5. For 5 grains for every pound. That's how much? That's right, 250 grains is your bare minimum. If you're shooting a 50-pound bow, start out with the 500 spine arrow, and I guarantee you, you're going to knock the hell out of some deer.